Still need a reason to hold on to my faith.